Bears will eat almost anything. That is why they will get into garbage cans or into a camper's food stash. When bears are in the wild, they eat a variety of berries, plants, insects, and meat. Sometimes they will dine on carcasses left behind by other predators. Bears are naturally shy creatures and will avoid contact with humans when possible and become aggressive only when they feel threatened. Bears can run surprisingly fast despite how large they are. So how fast can a bear run? It depends on the species and ranges between 25 to 35 miles per hour. This is fast enough to catch a running horse. Bears leave their scent behind to let other bears know they were there. They do this by going to the bathroom, clawing on a tree or rubbing its back, head, and shoulders on a nearby tree or telephone pole. This also helps if it has an itch.